Some people cycle for fitness, other people do it for the glory, and some just do it for the Instagram pic. But not us. There's only one reason we ride bikes: to smile. What I want you've got, it might be hard to handle, but like a flame that burns a candle, the candle feeds the flame. Yeah. What I got, full stock of thoughts and dreams to scatter, and you pull them all together, and how I can't explain. Oh yeah, well, hey, what's up, Seth, and anyone watching this video? Hopefully our little edit gave you a look into our riding style and what we like to do on the trails. My name is Drew, I'm from Kennesaw, Georgia, and I'll start by saying that this bike would not be for me if I won the contest. The crew that I ride with is pretty interesting. It's a range of like 15, 16 years old up into about 22. But we have a really good time on the trails. It's probably a big group of like 20 of us, and every weekend we're out there, different trails in the metro Atlanta area. And we just like to ride and have fun and get stoked on the trails. I think the coolest thing about our riding group is that we might be different ages and go to different schools or whatever, but we can all progress together and feed off each other on the trails. And it's a really cool dynamic, actually. So what I had in mind if I win this contest is surprising a lucky friend of mine. He's a younger rider, and he'll probably see this video, so I don't want to say his name, but his bike is definitely holding him back at this point. It's pretty crappy by our standards, and I think this Diamondback could really help him progress as a rider, and he'd be really stoked to get it. Here's my proposition. If you choose this video to win the contest, send me the bike, I'll get it all dialed in for him, and then we'll bring it to the trails and surprise him. Film and edit, you can use whatever footage you need for your channel, and it could be a really cool little video, and the kid is gonna be stoked. So thank you guys for checking out this video, hope you like it, and if all else, go ride your bike, have some fun, don't forget to get stoked every day.